Well, frozen Lake Michigan, still frozen. I think it's February 17th today. It's all slush ice all the way out now. Still frozen. There's Calumet Park out there, Chicago. This is Whiting Beach, still stacked with tons of ice. Looks like it took me a while before I get the boat out. Still frozen. Still, there's a little bit of open water way out there. Not much. Wow. It's going to be a late year this year. It's frozen. Frozen good. See, the rocks are all frozen up still. Well, not much progress in the last couple of weeks. Said there's plenty of fish out there. You just can't get to them. You know? Out there's the break wall. There's the gap. All the rocks. There's a little bit of open water. The blue is a little bit of open water out there. There's the steel mills. There's Whiting launch ramp there. Still frozen. A little bit of open water. It's all slush. Looks like broken up ice and stuff. It's pretty bad still. There's the break wall out there. I caught some lake trout out there. Just January 5th caught lake trout out there when the water was open. But that's what it looks like. No swimming at the beach today. That's for sure. There's the Hammock Casino. Again, Chicago Calumet River way out there. Alright, well, it looks like it's going to be a while before I get my boat out and do some fishing, but hopefully soon. Spring will be here in a little bit. Alright, take it easy. Bye-bye.